For this challenge, I have to draw the nominees from the slime bucket for favorite movie actor. And I have to use this giant Doodlebop pencil to draw the names.
Aw, look at him. Ain't he a doll?
Now, the challenging thing about this is the Doodlebop pencil is covered in slime, and I only have 30 seconds to draw the names. Now, if the judges can get 3 out of 4 correct from my drawings, then I get the next list of nominees. This is the Doodlebop Scribble Scramble.
It is a giant pencil, Patrick.
All right, judges, it's time for our first nominee. Oh, wait, this is gonna be awesome. Ready?
Chris Pratt!
No!
What you drawing?
Stand back, Patrick. I can't draw with you breathing down my neck.
Shh, artist.
Jason Momoa?
That's it? Come on, baby! Time for the second nominee.
Draw some more!
All right, second nominee. I'm gonna need you guys to lock in.
Okay, I'm locked in.
Stay locked in.
Okay.
All right, so obviously it's favorite male actor.
Harry Potter.
No! Okay, how do I draw this?
Legs. Is that a golf club?
Adam Sandler?
Yes! Adam Sandler! We might actually get 3 out of 4.
Yeah.
I wanted to do that. Okay, one more.
One more.
Dial in. Okay, this should be so easy.
Okay.
I remember, 30 seconds when the pencil touches the notepad. Here we go. Okay, come on. Yeah?
Is there a hat?
Daniel Day-Lewis?
Oh, I don't even know who that is. I don't know how to draw this.
He was just a two-dimensional creature lost in our three-dimensional aquatic world.
Oh, wait.
Balls. A lot of circles.
Balls, square, hat.
Gold. Golden ticket? Timothy Chalamet?
Yes!
So, he's a drawing?
Exactly.
The chocolate balls.
Oh, no. Okay. I've started. I've started. Think about it. Just think about it right now.
John Cena. Is that right?
She got it right. How did you know?
You can't see me.
Ah! It's time for the rest of the nominees, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Chris Pratt. I love Chris Pratt. We also have, let me clear the slime here, Paul Rudd. Ryan Reynolds! And this last one, it better be who I think it is. It is Ryan Gosling! Now that's a set of nominees.
The gang's all here.